and technology.
Thank you, Madam President. Your Honor, in Pakistan, Pashtun and other minorities have no rights to ask the reason for extrajudicial killings, target killing, kidnapping, torture and rape of their loved ones by the state security. Now the question is, where are those human rights and women rights organizations to hear the agonizing cries of the Pashtun and Baluch women who are either used as sex slaves in military jails or beaten to death by the so-called good Taliban who are sheltered, trained and funded by the same army? Your Honor, Pashtun have demanded countless times that the military stop the persecution of Manzoor Pashteen and other PTM civil rights leaders and that Pashtun be afforded justice along with their constitutional rights. Pashtun have requested time and time again that a truth commission be established under the supervision of the international community to investigate the crimes committed against the Pashtun minority by the army. In response, General Asif Ghafoor, the spokesperson for the Pakistan military, called press conference, stated that, quote, their time is up, unquote, declare war on Pashtun, followed by a tweet, quote, should an already butchered be butchered again, quote, unquote. Yes, Your Honor, Pashtun are butchered, and yes, the army admitted with pride and immunity. But why is the world silently watching the butchers who are butchering the butchered? And why is there no justice for the victims? Why, Your Honor? Why? Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.